On February 11th, 2001, people crowded the riverbanks and hillsides overlooking Three River Stadium. For three decades, the multipurpose facility had been home to the Pittsburgh Steelers and Pittsburgh Pirates, sending both teams on to claim victories in Super Bowls and World Series. But after the so-called Plan B financing deal was approved in 1998, both teams began construction of a new dedicated facility. Three River Stadium was scheduled for demolition, and auctions were held where fans could buy pieces of the turf, seats, signs, and other memorabilia. Stripped of everything but its history, the home of the Immaculate Reception finally crumbled into dust, dropping in sections during a 19-second controlled implosion. Channel 11 was the only station to place cameras inside the stadium during the demolition, capturing the massive concrete structure as it toppled onto its former field. Amazingly, all five cameras stashed inside the stadium survived the demolition. Demolition engineers were equally grateful that Heinz Field, which sat only 60 feet away from Three River Stadium, was undamaged during the implosion. With Three Rivers flattened, construction and cleanup dominated the North Shore as crews raced to prepare Heinz Field and PNC Park for the upcoming seasons. PNC Park opened with great fanfare and acclaim a little over a month later at Heinz Field in August of that year. The only vestige of Three Rivers that remains is a monument in the parking lot where Franco Harris made his famous catch.